Hey, Dave, the worm inside of RFK Jr's head. I got a question about Bobby's wife. You know, Cheryl Hines, the actress. I get, you know, Bobby looks good for his age. Was she always crazy too? Is she an anti-vaxxer? Is she a nut job?
Well, this is kind of a bone of contention, not a whale bone, but just a bone. One of the things that we found out is that when you're really famous,
yeah,
people come after you and they like to like hang out with famous people. And then when they marry you, then they have to end up defending you until you go cuckoo bananas.
Uh-huh.
And then they have to like stay with you until the divorce proceedings are final.
Oh, are you telling us something? Is Cheryl Hines divorcing Bobby?
I'm not going to say, because she knows what happened the last time to the last woman divorced, so look out.
Well,
by the way, did you know that he moved the body of the last divorced wife like so that she could oversee the freeway? I thought that was great. Oversee the freeway. Not like she can't see it or anything, but he knows it would oversee the freeway. They just moved the body.
Is that like Donald burying Ivana, not Ivanka, Ivana, Ivanka's mother, at his golf course at Bedminster? Or does that have to do with like
the
secret
best
documents?
Tax move ever.
Yeah.
Yes. When you bury a body in a golf course, it no longer becomes a golf course. What it is a cemetery.
Oh.
And cemeteries are taxed much, much lower. I mean, this is the business genius
of Donald Trump.